Hello guys, it's me here, and today I'm going to show you how to share internal files into KineMaster. So first, select the file what you want it to go into. Then, send it to KineMaster, and then there you go. It's right into the internal tab. So there you go.